Hey, how you doing, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy, Jesus Hawthorne, a.k.a. Mr. Make You Better. I'm on my mama's phone right now, though. But all I do is provide financial education along with opportunity that would do nothing but make you better. I have an individual that I got a lot of respect for. He's my mentor into this opportunity. He's teaching me so much, and I never really gave him a formal interview. So even though I say his name a lot, y'all don't know a lot about him. So I'm going to take this opportunity while we're waiting on our food down here in Papa Do's. I'm going to go ahead and introduce this gentleman so everybody know exactly who I'm talking about and why I look up to him so much. Retired colonel from the U.S. Army, Dexter Sapp.
Hey, guys, how's it going, everybody?
Hey, how you doing, sir?
Doing super fantastic.
Super fantastic. I have a question now. I'm not going to ask nothing silly because I already know that you have made a lot of money with the opportunity, right? But my question is, as a colonel, before you knew about this information, how much money do you think you lost by not applying these financial strategies?
Well, let me give you a little of how I figured out. I use the example of, as a retirement home, the $500 a month in taxes because not doing the W-4 correctly, it was way more than
$500.
But when I just do $500 a month and put that into a 8% investment for the 20 years of military, that's $205,000.
Could you repeat that one more time for the people who missed it?
Just on a small scale now, as a lieutenant colonel, it'd be a lot more than $500 for me. If you just get $500 a month, and if I would have changed my W-4, invested that money if I were only known, invested that $500 in an 8% mutual fund, it would have gave me $295,000. That's the minimum that it cost me for not. See, people say that what you don't know won't hurt you, but when it comes to money, what you don't know will break you.
Literally break you. Wow, I mean, but now, since you can place yourself on the right side of capitalism, how quickly was you able to make up?
I was my entire life around within 3 to 5 years.
Within 3 to 5 years?
Yes.
Of just applying the strategies?
Applying the strategies.
Coming to the conferences?
Yes.
And taking the information and applying it to your life? 3 to 5 years, you was able to make that up.
3 to 5 years, I'm from retirement from the Army. I don't have to work if I don't want to.
That's free. Well, Mr. Salen, the ladies are, people are warning you right now because, once again, you always on high demand. Hey, I appreciate the mentorship. I appreciate the training. I highly recommend anybody's in the San Antonio area, you definitely link up with this gentleman. He's full of wisdom, and the only thing he's doing is changing people's lives for the better. I'm happy that the MUB is connected to him. I got his number on my cell phone, and I have no problem calling him and asking for your help. So, I appreciate everybody who done tuned in.
Hey, let me put a word out, but put a shout out.
Okay, put a shout out.
March 30th.
March 30th.
On a Thursday.
On a Thursday.
In San Antonio.
In San Antonio.
We are a personal financial success seminar. We're gonna make it happen. It's all about teaching you about your money. See, why do I want to teach you about your money? Well, that's the most important money to you in the whole wide world. So that's the only money you can spend. So we're gonna teach you about how to make money using your money. Your money doesn't make money for somebody. Come to class, the financial success seminar. We'll teach you how to also be in a position to make money off of your money.
You know what?
By the way, you do have to pay. Oh, all you gotta pay is attention.
All you do is have to pay. Only thing you have to pay is attention.
That's right.
Oh, man. Hey, I don't know what else to say. And people say I'm a little cocky, I'm a little arrogant, but when you're rolling with, but we got heavy hitters who's giving you this type of knowledge, it don't do nothing but group you in your purpose. And that's to change people's lives. People are literally losing money by being on the wrong side of capitalism. We want to put you on the right side. Y'all have a blessed one. Peace.